Michigan Wine and Spirits Competition here at the Kellogg Center in East Lansing, and it was a very successful competition. And the Grape and Wine Council sponsors this competition and runs it every year, and it fulfills a lot of objectives. It's a promotional tool for the wineries. It helps the winemakers get some idea of the quality of their wines, gives them some feedback, and it exposes some very respected wine judges from around the country to what we're doing here in Michigan.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it.
There are six panels, four judges each, that judge anywhere from half a dozen to a dozen wines at a time. The judges agree on whether the particular wine should get gold, silver, bronze, no metal. And the gold medals are then rejudged against each other for best of class.
That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up.
Neighboring vineyard, the Lansing, since 2000. And Erica Vineyard in particular, we've been working on very hard since 2004. Yeah, mainly in the vineyard, trying to ripen the fruit and get the qualities we're looking for through that work, and then really patient aging. This wine sat in the barrels for 18 months, and then it was held in the bottle. It's just being released on my old mission right now. I would recommend this for people that like Bordeaux-style wines. It's dry red, it's entirely French oak aged. The oak is kind of, has a medium role in the wine. It's not real powerful, but wine has a lot of finesse. It's got structure.
Kind of just a fun wine, but you know, the 09 Cab Franc harvest wasn't all that great. Cherry wine was a great way to kind of help fill in the needs where it lacked. So, it worked out really well. Fun wine to drink, fun label, and it's a good way to help promote my winery with a fruit wine for the Free House Winery. So we're excited about that. It's the first time I've been in a competition in 2 years, so it's nice to come back to competition fresh and get a best of show out. So fun competition for me.
For more videos, articles, and links on Michigan wine, visit MichiganByTheBottle.com, where we're supporting the state with every sip.